And how about a lightweight multi-cable transit in modular design? I'm happy to introduce the new Roxtec FlamePlus, our new lightweight, fire-rated cable transit. The composite material is 40% lighter than our equally sized metal frames, and the wide flange is perfect for attachment by bolting. And it's versatile. It can be used in internal or external walls, in concrete or sandwich panels, in roofs or ceilings in containerized solutions, in modular buildings or advanced construction. The ceiling modules adapt to cables of different sizes and offer optional spare capacity.
Let me show you how this smart and corrosion resistant frame works. You just put together sections and configure them as you wish. The low weight and the modular design simplifies handling and logistics. And the built-in knockout plate provides ingress protection during and after construction. It's also an excellent option for retrofit projects where you can install around existing cables by just knocking out the plate prior to assembly. And as it's non-magnetic, it's also suitable for high voltage cables. The thing is that you can use the Roxtec FlamePlus in two different ways, depending on if you want to use fire insulation or not. Either you fill the wall cavity with fire insulation, which means you meet the requirements for integrity and temperature, without the need for additional mineral wool cable insulation extending from the wall. Or you add this smart extension frame to the opposite side of the wall. It's the ideal choice when you don't want any fire insulation at all. The extension frame includes intumescent material that expands when exposed to fire. This means that you can avoid time-consuming insulation wrapping.
To summarize, the Roxtec FlamePlus is not just a lightweight modular ceiling system for fire protection. It also can save you time, reduce costs, and improve insulation ergonomics.